My name is Boniso Mahai, and I go to Thornhill Christian College, and I live in Peter Marisburg. At Thornhill Christian College, I'd say my three highest achievements that I've had was being deputy head boy in 2017 and achieving a few medals in athletics. And my most prominent achievement was going overseas and representing South Africa in a choral choir festival, and which we got a silver medal for, and I'm very proud of that. So as youth, we face many challenges, and just to name three of them is obviously being at the highest is drugs, peer pressure and distractions. And I'd say at Thornhill Christian College, we are helped with all these challenges in many different ways. In terms of drugs, our school is a Christian-based school, obviously, and they will provide a sense of counseling if a student is on drugs or anything, and they'll pray with them and offer Bible classes to help them go over drugs. And in terms of peer pressure, at Thornhill Christian College, we see each other as brothers and sisters, so the peer pressure wouldn't actually, you know. And then thirdly, distractions. Thornhill Christian College offers a lot of extramural activities such as choir, pathfinders, sports. So that's how Thornhill Christian College is helping us in these challenges that we face. The advice that I could give to the youth of South Africa is mainly to just trust in God and stay in school. And I'd just like to leave a verse with them, Psalms 119 verse 9. And then you guys will read it when you get home.